distinctive insight.
Well, see, that's one reason you think that the West doesn't really understand about music, because the West thinks of music as entertainment, you know, and in the same way, it's sort of like this. What they don't understand is that the heart is probably the highest kind of intelligence. This intuitive intelligence. I mean, the answer lies in music. Ask Buckminster Fuller. Don't you think it's a scientist's responsibility to relate his discipline not only to that science, but to everything? His answer was, well, you have a dome, why don't you use it?
Just like to that freaking his answer, dome, why don't you?